R2 and R3 are in parallel when S is closed, therefore combined resistance across R2 and R3 is smaller than resistance of R3 alone. Hence, by potential divider principle, the potential difference across R1 increases and potential difference across R3 decreases. The equivalent resistance across R1, R2 and R3 decreases and power increases.